Hello everyone, welcome back to our cooking channel. Today, we're going to do our best to show you another delicious dish. Today, we're going to make hoisin chicken. Are you ready to join us? All right, let's get started. We always start by preparing our ingredients so we can cook smoothly without interruptions. We'll begin by cutting the chicken breast. We've chosen free-range chicken breast, and we'll slice it into thin strips so they can marinate beautifully. After cutting, we'll gather all our chicken strips and lay them in a bowl so we can marinate them. Quick and easy. It's time to start marinating. We'll begin with rice wine. After the rice wine, we add sweet soy sauce. After the soy sauce, it's time for the cornstarch. And finally, we add the baking soda. Mix everything thoroughly and let the chicken marinate for at least 30 minutes. After marinating the chicken, we'll move on to our next sauce, the stir-fry sauce. We start with light soy sauce, followed by dark soy sauce. Then we add sesame oil. And finally, we add the hoisin sauce to the bowl. After the hoisin sauce, we continue by adding the rice wine, followed by adding water. After adding the water, we add sugar, and finally cornstarch to thicken the sauce while cooking. Give it a stir and set it aside. We'll need it later. All right, here we go. Now that we've prepared everything, it's time to start cooking. Place a wok on your stove, add oil to the wok, and set the heat to medium-high. After doing that, it's time to add our marinated chicken breast to the wok and give it a nice color. Be careful because the cooking process for our chicken can be quite fast. Stir it regularly to prevent it from burning. Once the chicken breast strips have achieved our desired golden color, it's time to remove our free-range chicken from the wok and place them in a bowl for later use. We've chosen free-range because it simply remains more tender and juicy. After the chicken, it's time for our vegetables. Let's add a few tablespoons of oil to our wok. Then we'll slice the onion into strips, not too thin to avoid burning in the wok. After cutting the onion, we can add it to the wok and give it a stir. After adding the onion, we're going to add even more flavors. Let's start with ginger. Then we'll add the garlic. After the garlic, we'll sprinkle in our chili flakes for a slight spicy kick. Give it a stir to release the flavors. After the onion, it's time for our next vegetables. We start by slicing our bell peppers. We'll slice our bell peppers into thin slices so they can quickly cook along with the other ingredients. After the green bell pepper, you can repeat the process with the red bell pepper. Red and green are simply for visual appeal and don't affect the taste much. After we've sliced the bell peppers, we can add them to the wok along with the onion, ginger, garlic, and chili flakes. Then we'll stir fry them together for a few minutes. You almost forgot, but we had that delicious chicken marinated earlier. Let's add it back to the wok so it can cook along with the other ingredients. Yes, it's starting to become quite a dish now. But we also made a delicious sauce, so let's add that too. But don't forget to keep stirring. We're still on medium-high heat. Be careful, as it can burn faster than you think. Let the sauce, chicken, and vegetables cook for a few more minutes until the sauce becomes sticky and thick. So, we're going to add one more ingredient, and that's the spring onion. Cut the spring onion into pieces of about 3 to 4 centimeters. Add the spring onions to the wok as well. Spring onions cook quickly, so we're adding them last and only cooking them for about a minute. What did you think of the video? Let us know by leaving a comment, giving it a like, or sharing it, and don't forget to subscribe. Help us grow. Now, there's only one thing left to do: serve up this hoisin chicken and enjoy. Thank you for your time, and hopefully, see you next time. Thank you for your time, and goodbye.